The first thing I saw was somebody being dragged from the vehicle.
Breaking at 11, one person is dead after three people were pulled from a flaming car in North Fort Myers. NBC2 is taking you to the intense scene right on Del Prado Boulevard.
And Fort Myers residents rallied to get drugs out of their neighborhood and away from two young kids. You're hearing how